Hi everyone, Trout Flies here. I'm on a creek on some private land that my uncle and my cousin have access to. It's a creek here in northeastern Utah, but we've gotten into quite a few so far. My cousin just caught one. It's gonna be dry flies all day, so enjoy. Look at that big stonefly.
Yellow stone.
Yeah, that's a Sally, I think. Nope. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Is that it?
Go re up. Go rise.
Yeah. Yeah, a little rise on the
where?
Side of those sticks.
Like even with him?
Yeah, like right with him.
Alright. No, I got him.
Oh,
little guy. Yep. Oh, he demolished it though. Look how far down that is.
He needs the forceps, man.
Yeah. I got some. I got some. Oh, thanks. Do a little surgery on this guy. There we go.
Need the net.
It's not a bad one. Here, show the camera. There we go. Got him fouled.
chunker.
Yeah, that was the one we saw, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, see, that's a good one. Yeah. I swear there's a good one under that, in that shade over there somewhere, man.
It's dragging.
Oh, there you go.
That's a nice one.
He's a good fish. Yeah.
Cousin's catching all the big ones.
Yeah.
My uncle and I are picking off the small ones.
Yeah. That's usually what happens when I bring him up here, Bob. He catches the big ones and I get the little ones.
I don't see that fly. Yeah, decent. Pretty fish. Best cast right there.
Thank you.
Nice. Yep. Yeah, I saw that. Oh. Yep. Oh.
That was a good one, too.
All right, I'm out.
I don't know.
Wasn't recording for this guy. A lot of little ones in there. Little guy. Yeah. First kind of deep hole, and then yeah, that's a pretty big mouth, it looked like. Sneak around here. Ooh. Yeah. I was filming. Nice fish out of this deep hole. These teeth are gonna get me.
Ow.
Nice fish. Nice. Pretty sure that was the one we saw eat earlier.